So I got a really great question from someone online. What is the difference between a 4x4 vehicle like this F-150 and an all-wheel drive vehicle? Well, underneath the surface, it's a little bit complicated. So I'm gonna try and make it as simple as possible for you. So the easiest way to put it is that in all-wheel drive vehicles like this Focus RS right beside me, the all-wheel drive function is always locked. So power is being consistently put out to all four tires. The technology in these things are actually so crazy that if one tire starts slipping, your car will actually detect that and send enough power to the necessary tire to stop it from slipping. All-wheel drive uses a little bit more gas, but they're becoming a lot more popular in SUVs like the Escape because they provide a lot more grip on roads with less traction, like down gravel roads, or on Highway 3 to Winnipeg in the middle of winter. Now, in 4x4, they're usually found in trucks, and you can choose whether or not your truck is in 4x4 or not. Now, most 4x4 vehicles come with three options, 2H, 4H, and 4L. Now, 2H is when you're doing just normal driving. The highway's dry, you're just driving down the road, going to work, just a normal day. 4H is when you really need a little bit extra traction, like if it's snowing outside and you're driving on the road, if you're going a little bit off-roading, you need that extra traction, that sort of thing. Now, 4L is when you need maximum traction, like when you're going down a steep incline, if you're in deep snow or mud, if you're on a really rocky terrain, things like that. Now, some of the F-150s actually come with a 4A feature as well, or 4 automatic. When your truck needs that extra traction, it'll actually engage 4H, and when it doesn't, it'll turn it back off. These things are so smart, they're pretty much like giant computers on wheels now. It's crazy.